Now we're going to have the reading of the morning scripture by Marvin Mannis.
Scripture this morning is from 1 Timothy, verses 15 through 19. Here is a trustworthy saying that deserves full acceptance. Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the worst. But for that very reason, I was shown mercy, so that in me, the worst of sinners, Christ Jesus might display his immense presence, patience as an example for those who would believe in him and receive eternal life. Now, to the King, eternal, immortal, invisible, the only God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Amen. Timothy, my son, I am giving you this command in keeping with the prophecies once made about you, so that by recalling them you may fight the battle well, holding on to faith, and a good conscience, which some have reviewed and so have suffered shipwreck with regard to the faith. So read scripture.
Oh, my Savior, oh, my shepherd,
Brenda,